the 6-yard line, returns it up to the 17, and Berry stops behind blockers and throws back to T.K. Wetherell along the sidelines. And Wetherell goes all the way on a sensational 83-yard kickoff return. Roberts' kick gives Florida State a 14-13 lead. But the Seminoles weren't through before halftime. A Wayne Giardino interception gives the Seminoles another shot,